Shooting for a Hollywood movie temporarily shut down some lanes on southbound I-71 in the Lytle Tunnel, and our cameras were there shooting the film cameras. They were filming for the upcoming movie Carol, starring Cate Blanchett, and she was spotted in one of those cars being towed through the tunnel. The rolling road closings only shut down the tunnel for about 15 minutes at a time, and it all opened back up at 5 this morning. That's so cool to see that running through town.
Yeah, absolutely.